Today, I'm going to take you through a workout using resistance bands focused on everyday strength and rehabilitation. Easy for beginners. If you don't have any bands, you can do these exercises without them. But after you do your workout with me today, order a set of resistance bands to get the most out of this and future resistance bands workouts. My personal preference are Tomshoo resistance bands because they're incredibly durable. They send you everything you need for an at-home workout when you order their set. You get a door anchor, a tricep press-down bar, and a very handy-dandy carrying bag. The door anchor is a game changer. You can secure it to any sturdy door, creating a makeshift gym wherever you are. This is the door anchor that comes with the Tomshoo resistance band set, far superior in quality than most door anchors on the market. And the tricep press-down bar is perfect for targeting specific muscles. Like other types of exercise bands, they come in different colors representing a specific resistance level. For those of you who have ordered a set of Tomshoo bands, the green band, obviously the biggest, is 50 to 125 pounds in resistance. Your purple band is 40 to 80 pounds in resistance. The black band is 30 to 60 pounds in resistance. The red band is 15 to 35 pounds in resistance. And the yellow is 5 to 15 pounds in resistance. It's like having a whole gym in a compact package. I will give some suggestions for which bands to use during which particular exercise, but please play with these bands. Play with the resistance to figure out which bands are most appropriate for you today. If you're brand new to working with resistance bands or to exercising in general, you might want to start with the lowest resistance and gradually build yourself up from there. And if you're a really avid exerciser, just move yourself up a notch. I'll put a link in the description box for you to order your Tomshoo resistance bands. All right, now let's begin our workout for today. Today we're doing 8 different exercises. We're gonna do 12 reps of each exercise, 3 sets total. Today's workout is very beginner friendly with resistance bands, focusing on upper body strength. We're gonna do 8 different exercises targeting different muscles of the upper extremity, targeting the shoulders or deltoids, our triceps, our biceps, our pecs, our latissimus and trapezius. Please honor your body, go at your own pace, and be sure to play with these resistance bands. But keep in mind, if you don't yet have your own set of resistance bands, some of these exercises you can do with free weights or even just a can of soup or a plastic water bottle that you have at home. Get creative until you can get your own resistance band set. As many of you guys probably know, having seen my yoga videos, I do almost all my workouts barefoot unless I'm doing cardio. It's your preference. If you want to wear some tennis shoes, by all means, go for it. So we're going to start this workout today warming up the upper body. And I've chosen the yellow 5 to 15 pound resistance band. I want you to take it and just step on it with your feet. Start to warm up those deltoid muscles as well as your upper triceps. Try to go 12 reps with each exercise. Make sure you keep your stomach nice and engaged. Keep your abs tight. Chest lifted and keep your breath steady. These resistance bands aren't just for fitness. They're key for rehabilitation. They offer a low impact way to rebuild strength and improve flexibility. Bicep curls, keep your feet around the band, grab the band with your right hand and begin to pump your bicep. We're gonna do 3 sets of each exercise in today's workout. Use the band that makes sense for you during your warm-up as well as during the more intense portion of your exercise. And then switch arms. Just take it slow, listen to your body, and gradually increase the resistance as you progress. Keep your abs nice and strong to help support your structure. Always consult with a healthcare professional or a physical therapist if you're rehabbing an injury.
Doing a great job.
All right, now we're gonna work on our deltoids. Grab the band with both hands, set your feet, engage your core, and inhale, lift the arm up to shoulder height, and then lower back down. Exhale as you lift, inhale as you lower. These bands can assist in regaining strength, improving mobility, and restoring flexibility. Studies such as those published in the Journal of Physical Therapy Science and the Journal of Aging and Physical Activity have highlighted the effectiveness of resistance bands in physical therapy.
Good, last four.
Showcasing their ability to enhance functional movements and promote healing.
Great job.
So now we're gonna do a row, and I'm taking the purple band. But as I said before, play with it to see which resistance is most appropriate for you. You're gonna grip that band nice and strong. Bend your knees, lean forward, your back is flat, abs are tight, and you're just pulling your elbows back. Really work as you grip that band around your hands and you squeeze. You're not trying to lift with your upper trapezius. You're literally just pulling your elbows behind you. Give me seven more. You can also improve your balance and stability using resistance bands. Incorporating exercises that challenge your balance not only strengthen your muscles, but also enhance your overall coordination and reduce the risk for falls.
Great job.
So now I'm gonna show you how the door anchor works. You're gonna put this piece behind your door. Shut your door, pull that guy down. I'm taking the yellow band for most of these upper body exercises. If you're new to my channel, I'm missing a couple muscles through my scapula and my rotator cuff on my left side, so I'll probably be doing lighter weights than you. So pick the most appropriate band for yourself. Gonna wrap it through the straps. Now I'm gonna show you a row similar to what we did standing, using this door anchor to really activate your trapezius. You're gonna grab the band with both hands, step your feet back, give me a little bit of a squat, nice strong abs, and exhale, pull your elbows towards your rib cage and release. And you'll play with figuring out how far away from the door you need to go. And all of the exercises, you're gonna do 12 reps per set. Exhale as you pull the band towards you, inhale as you release. These exercises, when performed regularly and progressively, can yield significant improvements in balance and stability. Really squeeze your shoulder blades at the bottom. The American Journal of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation and the Journal of Geriatric Physical Therapy have published studies demonstrating the positive impact of resistance band exercises on balance and fall prevention. Now I'm gonna do a chest press, but I'm gonna move the door anchor to the side of the door so it's more even with my shoulders. Like that. Grab those bands. You're gonna step forward, abs are tight. Exhale, push forward. Inhale as you release, exhale to press. These bands will undoubtedly increase muscle mass and strength. By incorporating bands into traditional strength training exercises like bicep curls or shoulder presses or chest presses, you can create added resistance and further challenge your muscles. You're doing great, you got four more. This stimulates muscle growth and improves overall strength. These bands offer a convenient and cost-effective alternative to traditional weights.
Great job.
Now I'm gonna show you how the tricep pushdown works. I'm gonna take the door anchor back over the top of the door. You're gonna take your band through your door anchor.
You're gonna take your tricep press down and slide it through both ends of the band. And voila, ready to go. With this one, you're gonna stay close to the door but far enough away that you can actually fully extend your arm to engage your tricep. Feet are hip distance. And on your exhale, push down. Every inhale, bring it back to neutral. Exhale, push down.
Research published in the Journal of Strength and Conditioning and the Journal of Aging and Physical Activity has emphasized the benefits of resistance band training in increasing muscle mass and strength.
You got six more. Doing great. Keep your breath steady. Keep your abs nice and strong. Great job. Now we're gonna move into a similar exercise, really focusing on the latissimus. So we're gonna remove the tricep press down. Keep your yellow band. You may use a heavier band if this is really easy for you. Grab the band, stay closer to the door. Arms are straight, abs are tight. Exhale, just push straight down towards your hips. Inhale to release, exhale to push down. This isolates your latissimus dorsi muscle. Give it a little squeeze at the bottom. We're going for 12 reps. Doing great. Keep your breath steady. Keep your abs nice and strong. Great job.
If you don't have enough time to do three sets of each one of the exercises, do one set or do two sets. If you have the time, it's ideal to try to do three sets of 12 of each one of these eight exercises. As you continue to improve and you gain more strength, you can increase your resistance, but honor your body. Now we're gonna do our second set. Yellow band, feet grounded on the floor, and slowly begin to lift your elbows up to shoulder height. Keep your abs tight. Doing a great job. Halfway there. Last two. Now onto our bicep curls. Keep your tummy tight and exhale as you engage your bicep, inhale as you relax it. Your feet are hip distance apart, but your abs are strong. You got halfway there. You got six more. Last two. And switch arms. Exhale on the way up, inhale on the way down. You're doing great. Last three, two, last one, good job. Now we're gonna take our arms forward to work our deltoids. This is also a great rehabilitation exercise as it's one of the three in the triple threat. These are our eyes. As you exhale, pull the band up to shoulder height and inhale, lower it down. I'm gonna do 12 reps. Try to keep your chest lifted, your head and your chin up and your breath steady. Resistance bands add more to my workouts and help me stay accountable for my physical therapy exercises at home. Last two. Great job. I'm gonna switch to the purple band to do my row. Pick that way that is most appropriate for you. Get a nice strong grip on the band. Bend your knees. Squat down into your hips, keep your abs tight, your back is flat. And on the exhale, pull your elbows up. Exhale as you pull the elbows up, inhale as you release. Make sure you squeeze at the top of the movement. Halfway there. Great job. Now we're gonna move over to the door exercises. So I'm gonna grab my yellow band, stick it through my door anchor. And first we're gonna start with rows. Now keep in mind, you can do the rows with the door anchor positioned high or at shoulder height. You can play with both positions. Take your bands, feet hip distance, abs are tight. Similar to the last exercise, you're gonna pull those elbows towards your rib cage and release. Make sure you squeeze a little extra at the back. Got five more. Great job. I'm gonna move the anchor to the shoulder height by putting it in the side of the door. We're gonna do our chest exercise. So you're gonna grab the bands, turn yourself around so you're facing forward. Now you can either keep your feet hip distance or step 1 foot forward, whichever one's gonna give you a little bit more control. And press forward and back. Lean forward just a little bit, maximize that effort on your pecs. Halfway there, six more. Really push at the end of the movement and slowly release. You always want to be very careful that you're slow to descend or return back to start position, or else those bands could pop you in the face if you're not careful. Last two. Great job. Now, let's do our tricep press down. The door anchor back up top. Grab our tricep press down. We're gonna run that through our yellow band. Feet are hip distance. Exhale, straighten those arms. Inhale, bend your elbows. You got four more. Great job. Now our very last exercise in this set, and go back to just having your bands. This is for our latissimus, big muscle on your back. Hands around the bands. Step away so that your arms are straight out in front of you. Feet hip distance apart, core is tight. Exhale to push down. Inhale to slowly release. Give a little extra squeeze at the bottom of the movement. Really engage the latissimus. And keep your knees a little soft. You got five more. Last one. Take a break for about 30 seconds. We're gonna do that one more time for three sets of each exercise. We have 8 total exercises. We're doing 12 reps per exercise. Yellow band, feet grounded on the floor, and slowly begin to lift your elbows up to shoulder height. Keep your abs tight. doing a great job. Halfway there. Last two. Now onto our bicep curls. Keep your tummy tight. And exhale as you engage your bicep. Inhale as you relax it. Your feet are hip distance apart, but your abs are strong. You got halfway there. We got six more. Last two. And switch arms. Exhale on the way up. Inhale on the way down. You're doing great. Last three, two, last one. Good job. So now we're gonna take our arms forward to work our deltoids. As you exhale, pull the band up to shoulder height and inhale, lower it down. We're gonna do 12 reps. Try to keep your chest lifted, your head and your chin up, and your breath steady. Remember, you can modify to use weights or nothing at all. But if you enjoy these home workouts, consider ordering yourself a set of resistance bands. You can find a link in the description box below to grab your own set of Tomshoo resistance bands. Last two. Great job. I'm gonna switch to the purple band to do my row. Pick that way that is most appropriate for you. Get a nice strong grip on the band. Bend your knees, squat down into your hips, keep your abs tight, your back is flat. And on the exhale, pull your elbows up. Exhale as you pull the elbows up, inhale as you release. Make sure you squeeze at the top of the movement. Halfway there. Great job. Now we're gonna move over to the door exercises. So I'm gonna grab my yellow band, stick it through my door anchor. And first we're gonna start with rows. Now keep in mind, you can do the rows with the door anchor positioned high or at shoulder height. You can play with both positions. Take your bands, feet hip distance, abs are tight. Similar to the last exercise, you're gonna pull those elbows towards your rib cage and release. Make sure you squeeze a little extra at the back. Got five more. Great job. I'm gonna move the anchor to the shoulder height by putting it at the side of the door. We're gonna do our chest exercise. So you're gonna grab the bands, turn yourself around so you're facing forward. Now you can either keep your feet hip distance or step 1 foot forward, whichever one's gonna give you a little bit more control. And press forward and back. Lean forward just a little bit, maximize that effort on your pecs. Halfway there, six more. Really push at the end of the movement and slowly release. You always want to be very careful that you're slow to descend or return back to start position, or else those bands could pop you in the face if you're not careful. Last two. Great job. Now, let's do our tricep press down.
The door anchor back up top. Grab our tricep press down. We're gonna run that through our yellow band. Feet are hip distance. Exhale, straighten those arms. Inhale, bend your elbows.
I personally love Tomshoo Resistance Bands because of their durability, versatility, and portability.
You got four more.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more fitness workouts and tips.
Great job. Now our very last exercise in this set, and go back to just having your bands. This is for our latissimus. Big muscle on your back, hands around the bands. Step away so that your arms are straight out in front of you. Feet hip distance apart, core is tight. Exhale to push down. Inhale to slowly release. Give a little extra squeeze at the bottom of the movement. Really engage that latissimus. And keep your knees a little soft. You got five more. Last one. Great job.
You did a great job today. Resistance bands add more to my workouts and help me stay accountable for my physical therapy exercises at home. Remember, you can modify to use weights or nothing at all. But if you enjoy these home workouts, consider ordering yourself a set of resistance bands. You can find a link in the description box below to grab your own set of Tomshoo resistance bands. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more fitness workouts and tips. Until next time, stay awesome, stay motivated, and stay present. Namaste.